Okay, and we are back. Alright, so... Alright, let's see here. So, I need to go here. I need a couple of blocks. Alright. Alright, let's see here. Alright, let's see here. We'll take that one. And that one. There we go. Alright. Let's see here. Alright, yes. There we go.
Warning. Data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated. Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Four. fine.
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Intrusive indexer detected. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Intrusive program detected. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Complete memory retrieved. The data stream is now available to access the next memory.
Memory file identification 0H-3X0P. Converted to audio track.
Alright, there we go. Alright.
I've made a contingency plan in case Bar Harbor discovers the truth. Gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts. I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code and the wind farm maintenance building.
All right. out and more things like that. There we go. Okay. Here we go. Okay. missing something somewhere. Serious?